next on The Lawrence Welk Show.
The meanest ticket man on earth, all I'm worth, to put my tootsies in an upper berth.
Just hear that choo-choo sound, we know that soon we're gonna cover ground.
The world will know, here we go, we're at a Bambi Bar. Here we go.
Everything's up to date in Kansas City, they've gone about as far as they can go. They went and built a skyscraper seven stories high, about as high as a building ought to grow.
Moon over Miami, shine on my love and me, so we can stroll beside the road of the rolling sea.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Lawrence Welk Show, celebrating more than 50 years on television. Now sit back and enjoy the show, selected especially for public television.
Hello, everyone. I'm Mary Lou Metzger, your host for this week's Lawrence Welk Show. This one takes us back to the year 1971. This program has great significance because it was the first show produced for commercial syndication on the new Lawrence Welk Network. Earlier that year, ABC canceled our show after a very successful 16-year run on the network. But Lawrence wasn't ready to quit, so he started his own syndication company, reaching more stations than ever. And this is the first episode of that new series that didn't skip a beat. In 1971, 18-year-olds got the right to vote. The popular movies were Patton, Ryan's Daughter, and Airport, with Helen Hayes winning the Oscar for Best Supporting Actress. On television that year, people were watching Hawaii Five-O, Bonanza, Gunsmoke, The Partridge Family, and The Wonderful World of Disney. Doris Day had her own TV show following Here's Lucy. And you remember Nanny and the Professor? Well, on this historic Welk show you're about to see, Tanya sings the Jimmy Webb hit song, By the Time I Get to Phoenix. Bob Ralston has a terrific New York medley. Dick Dale and Gail Farrell join for a duet on Tiny Bubbles. And I get to perform Alabama Bound with the Hotsy Totsy Boys. It's really a wonderful, wonderful show. So here, from 1971, is the Lawrence Welk Show.
From Hollywood, the Lawrence Welk Network presents the premiere presentation of Lawrence Welk and his musical family.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. That's the nicest thing that anyone's ever done for me.
It sounds a bit bizarre, but things the way they are, I feel as if another life's begun for me.
And if I had a flag, I'd hang my flag out to add a sort of final victory touch.
But since I left my flag at home, I simply have to say,
thank you very, very, very much.
behalf of all the people who have assembled here, we would merely like to mention, if we may,
that our unanimous attitude is one of lasting gratitude for what our friends have done for us today.
And therefore we would simply like to say,
thank you very much, thank you very much. That's the nicest thing that anyone's ever done for me.
The future looks all right, in fact it looks so bright. I feel as if they're polishing the sun for me.
And if I had a cannon I would fire it to add a sort of celebration touch.
But since I left my cannon home, I simply have to say, thank you very much.
Thank you. From our hearts, thank you very much for your hundreds of thousands of letters and phone calls to TV stations, to us, and to the news media asking for our show to continue. Thank you very much to our national sponsors, Maddie Rosenhaus, president of the J.B. Williams Company, Leonard Block, president of Block Drug Company, and to my friend Bob McCurry, for the return of the Dodge Division of the Chrysler Corporation to our show. Thank you very much to the more than 200 stations carrying our program to a potential audience of more than 55 million homes. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, it's great to be in America. And with this in mind, we decided to make our first show of the season a musical tour of the United States. Our first stop, Carolina. Remember Carolina in the morning? And let me bring you a little girl that's going to lead the band. Come over here, young lady. She's going to lead the band, and I'm going to dance with her grandma. Huh? Would you like... Well, let me hold you a little bit so you can talk a little. Ooh. Would you like to tell the folks your name?
Stacy.
And where are you from?
Alaska.
Uh-huh. And it's so nice to have you with us, and I'm so happy to have you lead the band.
Thank you.
Okay, let me have this here. Okay, ready, boys? Yeah. And here's a recent hit song which was made popular by a fine male singer, Glenn Campbell. Now let's hear it by a charming young lady, Tanya.
Good By the time I get to Phoenix, he'll be rising. He'll read the note I found hanging on the door. And he'll laugh when he reads the part that says I'm leaving. 'Cause I've left that guy. By the time I make Albuquerque, he'll be working. He'll probably stop at lunch and give me a call. But he'll just hear that phone keep right on ringing off the wall. That's all. By the time I reach Oklahoma, he'll be sleeping. He'll turn softly and call my name out loud. And he'll cry just to think I'd really leave him. 'Cause time and time I've tried to tell him so. He just didn't know I would really go, would really go.
Nice, Tanya. While we're traveling around the country, let's not forget our adopted state, California. Here's the band with another hit song, Do You Know the Way to San Jose? Two light-hearted young ladies who have done their share of traveling in the past few years. True. Lovely Sandi and Salli here have discovered something about Kansas City.
I went to Kansas City on a Friday. By Saturday I learned a thing or two. 'Cause up to then I didn't have an idea of what the modern world was coming too. I counted 20 gas buggies going by themselves almost every time I take a walk. And then I put my ear to a bell telephone and a strange woman started in to talk. Everything's up to date in Kansas City. They've gone about as far as they can go. They went and built a skyscraper 7 stories high, about as high as a building ought to grow. Everything's like a dream in Kansas City. It's better than a magic lantern show. You can turn the radiator on whenever you want some heat. With every kind of comfort, every house is all complete. You can do your grocery marketing and never leave your seat. They've gone about as far as they can go.
That's right.
They've gone about as far. They've gone about as far. They've gone about as far as they can go.
Kansas City, another one of our favorite cities. Last week, we had the pleasure of playing Madison Square Garden in New York City. And here's a salute to our friends back in the Empire State. Bob Ralston plays a New York medley. Bob, excellent. Guy Hovis from Mississippi and his charming wife, Ralna from Texas, are also happy that their folks back home will continue to see our show. Guy and Ralna salute our Florida viewers with Moon Over Miami.
Beside the road of the rolling sea, moon over Miami, shine on as we begin a dream or two that may come true when the tide comes in.
a little love, a little kiss on my knee. Sure.
We have some wonderful memories of the great city of Chicago when we played at the Aragon and Trianon ballrooms and did our radio broadcast over station WGN. And we're delighted that this station is now carrying our television show. Here's our salute to this wonderful city, Bobby and Cissy dancing to Chicago. Cissy and Bobby. Now for our friends in Indianapolis, Evansville, Fort Wayne, South Bend, Portland, and all the folks in the Hoosier State, we bring you Joe Feeney and the beautiful state song of Indiana.
Gleaming on the banks of the Wabash far away. Many years have passed since I strolled by the river, arm in arm with sweetheart Mary by my side. It was there I tried to tell her that I love her. It was there I begged of her to be my bride. All the moonlight fair tonight along the Wabash. From the fields there comes a breath of new mown hay. Through the sycamores the candlelight are gleaming on the banks of the Wabash far away.
Excellent, Joe Feeney. The city of St. Louis has often been honored in song. Here's a melody which was written for the famous 1904 exposition. And we have Arthur Duncan dancing to Meet Me in St. Louis.
Thank you.
fat boy ever go. Ralna greets all the folks in Memphis, Knoxville, Chattanooga, and the rest of the volunteer state with her very fine rendition of the Tennessee Waltz. Come in here, lovely girl.
I was waltzing with my darling to the Tennessee Waltz when an old friend I happened to see. I introduced her to my loved one, and while they were dancing, my friend stole my sweetheart from me. I remember that night and the Tennessee Waltz. Now I know just how much I have lost. Yes, I lost my little darling.
Friends, and we're going to make a second stop in St. Louis so we can include the most famous blues of all time. And here is our king of the clarinet, Peanuts Hucko, and the St. Louis Blues.
One, two, three, four.
Thank you.
that man play the clarinet. It's nice to know that the residents of our 50th state are with us again. And to all the folks in Hawaii, aloha. And for one of the most popular songs of the islands, we call on Gail and Dale.
Tiny bubbles.
Tiny bubbles. Make me happy.
Make me feel fine.
Make me feel fine. Tiny bubbles. Make me warm all over.
With a feeling that I'm gonna love you till the end of time.
So here's to the golden moon.
And here's to the silver sea.
Make me happy.
Aloha.
Make me feel fine.
Ikawa'awinu.
Tiny bubble. Make me warm all over. With a feeling that I'm gonna love you till the end of time. With a feeling that I'm gonna love you till the end of time.
The Hotsy Totsy Boys are getting ready for a little trip to Alabama. Let's get aboard with Mary Lou Metzger, Bob Lido, and the gang.
Yeah, Jack.
Biggest ticket man on earth, all I'm worth. To put my tootsies in an upper berth.
Just hear that choo-choo sound. We know that soon we're gonna cover ground.
The world will know. Here we go. We're at a Bambi Bound.
Here we go. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, just hear that choo-choo sound.
We know that soon we're gonna cover ground.
And every holler so the world will know. Here we go. We're Alabama. We're Alabama.
All aboard! Everybody, all aboard!
Our musical tour continues with Ken Dillo, and I'll let Ken tell you about our next stop.
Thank you, Lawrence. We're headed for the wide open spaces of that great state of
Oklahoma, where the wind comes sweeping down the plain, and the waving wheat can sure smell sweet when the wind comes right behind the rain. Oklahoma, every night my honey lamb and I, we sit alone and talk and watch a hawk making lazy circles in the sky. We know we belong to the land, and the land we belong to is grand. And when we say, yo, hiya, bye, oh, yay, we're only saying, you're doing fine, Oklahoma, Oklahoma, okay. And hi, bye, oh, yay. We're only saying you're doing fine, Oklahoma, Oklahoma. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. The state of Missouri. The state of Missouri's most distinguished citizen is our former president, Harry S. Truman, and he made this next song famous. Here's Bob Ralston at the organ and Charlotte Harris and her cello to play the Missouri Waltz.
Lovely dancer. Our wonderful country singer, Clay Hart, has covered a lot of ground in this great country and has been well received everywhere. I think his friends in Mobile, Alabama, especially, will enjoy this original song by Clay.
M-O-B-I-L-E, bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop. Mobile, Alabama is a mighty fine place to be from. People are friendly and the weather is sunny and warm. Where the pine trees sing you to sleep at night. The women are pretty and the living is right. I'm on my way back to Mobile, that's my home. All together now. M-O-B-I-L-E. Bop, 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 bop. The girl of my dreams waiting there and love is real. The lips that are warm and the touch I'm longing to feel. Gonna go back to my hometown, make her my wife and settle down. My dreams are waiting for me back in my Mobile. Well, soon everything is gonna be all right when I hold my baby in Alabama night and ask her to spend her life with me in M-O-B-I-L-E. Bop, 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 bop. Buy a little house and have a little family. I raise them on ham hocks, butter beans, and collard greens. Yeah, I'm 2 days away from a happy man. When I get back to Alabama, spend the rest of my life in Southern happening. M-O-B-I-L-E. Bop, 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 bop. Spend the rest of my life in Mobile, that's me. One more time. Bop, 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 bop.
Gosh, it's nice to see you fellas getting along so well. You had that nicely rehearsed. For our many friends in Cleveland, Toledo, Dayton, and all you folks in the Buckeye State, here's a musical greeting from our lovely champagne lady, Norma Zimmer, and her popular partner, Jimmy Roberts.
Drifting with the current. what used to be. Seeming in a paradise of love divine, dreaming of a pair of eyes that looked in mine. Beautiful Ohio, in dreams again I see visions of what you.
The annual summer concert tour is always the most heartwarming experience, getting to meet so many of our fans in person. And we kind of wish we could thank each one of you individually for your kindness and hospitality. Of course, this is impossible, but we do send our gratitude to all of you who make these trips so pleasant. Now, here's a musical thank you to Pittsburgh and the rest of the Keystone State, the Pennsylvania Polka.
And I'd like to add my thanks to all the people we met on our recent trip. Friends, in case we missed your hometown or your home state, here's a great song which all Americans can claim as their own.
Amen. you very much. Thank you very much. That's the nicest thing that anyone's ever done for me.
It sounds a bit bizarre, but things the way they are, I feel as if another life's begun for me.
And if I had a flag, I'd hang my flag out to add a sort of final victory touch.
But since I left my flag at home, I simply have to say
thank you very, very, very much.
Assembled here, we would merely like to mention, if we may,
that our unanimous attitude is one of lasting gratitude for what our friends have done for us today.
And therefore we would simply like to say
thank you very much. Thank you very much. That's the nicest thing that anyone's ever done for me.
The future looks all right. In fact, it looks so bright. I feel as if they're polishing the sun for.
And if I had a cannon, I would fire it to add a sort of celebration touch.
But since I left my cannon home, I simply have to say thank you very, very, very much. Thank you very, very, very much.
Thank you. Well, folks, this winds up our musical tour. Again, our sincere thanks to all of you for your faith in us, your encouragement, and your letters, which enabled us to continue our weekly visit with you. We consider it a great privilege to be regular guests in your home. We'll be looking for you next week at the same time, and until then, from all of our musical family, a great big thank you, and God bless you. Good night.
America the Beautiful is truly one of our country's greatest songs, and I never tire of hearing it or especially singing it. It was so great to see the famous jazz clarinetist Peanuts Hucko soloing with the orchestra on St. Louis Blues, and Ken Dillo rivals Gordon McRae on that stirring rendition of Rodgers and Hammerstein's Oklahoma. I love the miniskirts and the hot pants and the big hair. There's no doubt it was the 70s. I had only been on the show a year when it was canceled by ABC. I was 20 years old and had just moved across the country. All I could think was, what now? Well, I shouldn't have worried. The support of our loyal audience guaranteed it wasn't an ending at all, but instead a bright new beginning. So stay tuned for some previews of Lawrence Welk shows coming soon on this public television station.
Dearie, do you remember when we waltzed to the Sousa Band? I wasn't the music man. Chowder parties down by the seashore every 4th of July.
You got them all like a dream. Peaches and cream, lips like strawberry wine. You're 16.
Du-wah-hoo-wah.
You're beautiful.
Du-wah-hoo-wah.
And you're mine.
Oh, mine.
a sentimental journey. Gonna set my heart at ease. Gonna make a sentimental journey to renew old memories. Got my bag, I got my reservation. Spent each dime I could afford. Like a child.
Some of the entertaining performances coming soon. Thank you for your loyalty and support over these many years on this public television station. I'm Mary Lou Metzger, and as Lawrence always said, keep a song in your heart.
Sleep tight and pleasant dreams to you. Here's a wish.